This is Reeds.
This is Elise.
Hey, we are from France. Yes. And we're gonna have a class, a video class, about groove work, improvisation and musicality, maybe. So
right.
It's more about grooving yourself, so you can start solo.
Yeah.
Solo groove, like slow steps, like pum, ha, mm. ha, yeah. ha, and two, ha. Yeah.
You can do it with us, just like this,
poo.
Easier.
Ha, ha. ha. Ha, ha. So you can also try to do it like symmetric, so you can take the connection maybe side by side, and you can start front.
Yeah, and we're gonna do a rock step, and then we're gonna
rock step,
step. We're trying to keep the bounce here instead of just doing step. So we keep the bounce.
Grooving. The most important thing is that when you are front, then you have a classic rock step, and then you will rotate your body so that you will be side by side, and the hands are totally, the arms are totally relaxed.
Yeah, I don't need to pull to make her come back to me.
And very low, actually.
So rock step and then relax.
And you want to come back maybe? Then
change
the orientation of the body and then rock step one more time.
Was that good for you?
Yes.
All right.
Okay. So how we can enter this move?
Yeah, we can just start with a tuck turn, for example, and go right away, going directly from here. Ha, ha, ha. So just a basic tuck turn. You already know how to do it.
With an underarm also, it's nice, like poo.
Ha.
Ha. Hoo. Pa.
And then
and front and hoo. Ha.
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 Ha. Yeah.
So when you want to come back to any other move from here, it can be initiated by you or me sometimes also because it's really easy. Ha. Here we don't have like we have a very low connection. And I can come back here and Ritz will understand maybe I'm a bit fed up with doing the group and maybe we can
if it's too long, follow, don't hesitate, just take the lead and then carry.
Yes.
It's okay. It's okay to do that.
Yes.
All right.
So you can introduce this. This is our base, I would say, of the groove. But what we want to do in this class is putting a bit more spicy and new shapes to enter this kind of move.
So can you just show it one more time from this position?
Yeah,
so we
sure.
face
sure.
So we face them like and then you go like this. And then you wanna exit, you face. That was it. So next step.
Yes. So we can, for example, playing with the basket stuff. So when you're here.
We call it the basket in France. I don't know.
I don't know.
In Germany,
here.
Maybe it's different. Anyway.
So maybe just let's enter these baskets.
So after the
tuck turn.
When you do the tuck turn. I'm just going to
change places.
Change place and then change the hand.
Yeah.
And then do the poo. Basket here.
Ha.
Ha.
Poom. Ha. Ha. And this is the
both hands, for example, at the end.
Classic, yes.
Yeah.
So let's do it from your place, like doing maybe many times just entering the basket. Maybe we can do it from front.
All right. Here, poo. Tuck turn.
Sha. Sha. Kira. Poo.
Change places and change hands and go
ha.
Here.
Poo. Etc.
Yeah.
The new thing here is that maybe from front here is that we will keep only the left and here. So it's my left and his left also. And we'll have a weird shape. But
we have this kind of position. Just before that, always remember that when we do this kind of move, it's like a tuck turn feeling. So there is the out, in, so it's gonna be easier, all right? And then we're gonna finish like this. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be all right. All right? So the out, in, out, and then here.
And here we'll find again our groove with new shape, and then you will play with it, which is the purpose.
The same steps that we did before.
Yes. I have something to say.
All right.
Like with the in and out stuff that you just say before. This is really important because when you're in the in the baskets, then you have out, in, out, and here I will
out
really
again.
Go out again, keeping the rotation of the body, and I can really exaggerate, I would say, the move, like who benefit from this part to come back here with the rotation also, and arms really relax one more time.
We're going to do it this way so you don't face our bumps. Our bumps.
Even if our bumps are really nice.
Yeah. Mine, I'm not sure, but here and then out and then
hey.
Here.
Hey! Two. Ha. 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 So one more time here. It's you're not really used to the this kind of connection because we dance a lot with right, right.
We dance more like this, right, right, or left,
this.
Right.
So here it's yeah, even for us it's like not really.
What's happening here?
Yeah. So anyway. Keeping this left and then just playing with woo, trying to come back here. So we'll show you the whole thing with the tuck, change places, and coming back here. Let's go.
And facing the butts again.
Yes.
From here, just at the end of the move, there is the rotation, but I have to step forward a little bit. I have to move a little bit this way so that Elise is coming next to me. So if I just turn here, maybe she's gonna just turn on the spot.
Yeah.
So there is a rotation, but I'm coming a little bit next to her. So we're gonna have this space, this position. All right.
So two ways I would say to go out of this very nicely. So you can have a rock step actually if you release like for the first option. So you are here, and when you want, you just change the
release
way of
and then rock step.
Yeah, release and change the shape of your body. So then you can have one more time your rock step with rotation and a nice change places.
Yeah.
Or the best option.
So we can show that one more time from this position.
Sure.
Here. Ha. Ha. And then I just release and rock step.
Shukara.
When you go out of this, make sure that your follower is going on your right. Instead of on your left, because if she's going on my left, she's gonna have to turn a little bit more to face me.
I'm
at
an
the
actress,
end.
I like to exaggerate.
So here, from here, just let her go on the right, so it's gonna feel like just a side pass or a change places.
Yes.
All right.
And the best option for us from here would be to take some stretch, so no rock step, but here,
then,
boom, we just break here, and then we can travel with steps on every beat. So let's do it
it's
one more time.
It's going to look like this.
Two.
So, and then
stretch, boom, bam, boom, bam. And then we can be here, and let's go to the dance, which is my favorite option. Yes?
All right.
Let's do it one more time from the beginning.
Yeah. From the beginning. Yeah. So let's start this way. So we know. We don't show our butts too much. Here. And here. Enjoy it a little bit. And then go. And rock step. And whatever you want to do.
Yes.
After that. Like this, for
example. Nice.